your will. Let's pray, say, not my will, but thine will be done. And we pray, God, that each one of us would shoo all our plans, but we want only your plans.
So here is the Father. Everybody say, Father.
Father.
We worship who? The Father. We pray to who? The Father. Through His Son, Jesus, who is what? The way. Without Jesus, the way, you have no access to the Father. In fact, Jesus is the door through which you just imagine I'm going through the door and I come out of the door to the Father. See, in John chapter 4, verse 24, it says, God is spirit, and those who worship God must worship God in spirit and truth. If God is spoke, okay, so Jesus is the way, God is spirit, and those who worship God must worship God in spirit.